The Flood Auto Group Sports Wrap continues on Fox Providence.
It's Monday night. That means it's time for another edition of our Cardi's Furniture Hometown Sports Hero. This week's honoree giving his Little League team a boost despite not being able to step onto the field. J.P. Smallins has more.
They captured their first district Little League title in 29 years. The King Philip All-Stars from Bristol competing for a state title.
Well, I'm very excited. I didn't know we were going to make it this far. And I'm happy for all of them. I think they're pretty excited too.
Burke, a big reason why the team's excelled. Unfortunately, though, not for his on-the-field contributions. The 13-year-old battling Ewing sarcoma, a cancer that attacks the bones. The Bristol resident just completing 10 months of treatment. A battle that serves as an inspiration to his town and his team.
Team has taken him under their wings and they rallied around him. And I mean, when they won the district the other day, they actually carried him on their shoulders around the field. It was quite inspiring. But you know, every once in a while he'll say, "Hey, Dad, I wish I could play." But he knows he can't for a while. But next year he's gonna come back strong. But I mean, it's been just unbelievable. The coaching staff, everybody's just taking him under their wing. Everywhere we play, people give him a standing ovation, announce his name. I mean, he knows what it's all about, you know, he's getting it.
Corey's commitment to his team was definitely put to the test this weekend. The folks at Dana-Farber and the Jimmy Fund offering the Yankee fan the chance of a lifetime, a meet and greet with New York closer Mariano Rivera. But Corey passed on two occasions because they conflicted with King Philip's opening two state championship games.
At 12 years old, I think I would jump all over that no matter what, but he did not hesitate. He said, "Nope, I'm going to be with my team this weekend." It was, I know, it's just an awesome thing, you know?
To meet a great player such as Mariano Rivera, Hall of Famer, to be able to spend one-on-one time with him, and he was like, "I want to be with my team, cheer them on for their big moment," and not thinking about himself. And, you know, he's part of this team, even though he can't take the field. But he is this team. And a lot of this run, I think the kids are feeding through him. He's a great, great kid from a great, great family. And it's just an amazing, amazing thing that he's been through this past year.
With your Cardi's Furniture Superstore's Hometown Sports Hero, I'm J.P. Smallins.